Mahal, this is it. This is the day we've been waiting for. Sa tinagal-tagal nating paghahanda sa wedding na to, ito na ang pinakamahalagang araw ng buhay natin. All of my doubt suddenly
goes away somehow. For 27 years, I fervently prayed to God to bless me with a man who will truly love and accept me wholeheartedly.
Gusto ko lang i-congratulate si ate kasi natupad niya na yung forever niya na matagal niya nang hinihiling. So, Kuya Gary, alaga mo si ate, mahalin mo siya, ganyan pagmamahal namin magpipinsan sa kanya. Siyang pinaka, tinetreasure namin magpipinsan. Siyang tinitingala namin magpipinsan, sinusundan namin.
Okay, basta, as long as lagi ako humihingi sa inyo, mahal na mahal ko kayo pareho. In behalf of Pinoy Youth Salmiya Kuwait, we love you. And humayo kayo at magparami.
Tonight, I will not give you any advice because you have me for your lifetime. I will be here as your friend when you need someone to talk to, a prayer warrior during difficult times, and I will be cheering and celebrating with you in your milestone as families and individuals.
Always this bring this word, the word trust. Always bring with you with trust. Baka po ibang trust ang iniisip nyo, no po? The acronym of trust. T-R-U-S-T.
As all the happily married couples would say, we need to learn how to be professional forgivers. If we want our marriage to survive, thrive, and come alive, and stay alive.
T stands for togetherness. Starting today, Gary and Aiki, you will be together. Wala nang makapaghihiwalay sa inyo starting today. 1 + 1 = 1. Ibig sabihin, Gary, kalahati ka na lang ngayon. Ang kalahati mo si Aiki.
Pinaka-happy ngayong araw na to para sa inyo. naiiyak na ako. Kasi nandun ako, nakita ko kung paano kayo nag-start. At nandun ako, na-witness ko lahat-lahat from the start. Naalala ko nga kanina habang nag-proposition sa simbahan, sabi ko, parang kailan lang? February 8, 2013, right? Nung unang nasulyapan. Sige na nga, Bex, pagbibigyan kita kasi araw mo na unang nasulyapan ni Goryo si Becky. I wasn't ready when my name was called. I always thought that the line was long. It doesn't really matter, just life rolls on. When we're here,
acronym is R, stands for respect. Don't forget to show a respect with one another. Kahit pag-aari mo na Gary si Aiki at Aiki pag-aari mo na si Gary, ipakita pa rin ang respeto sa isa't isa bilang isang mag-asawa.
Nike, I have seen a lot from you two sa mga panahon na nag-meet tayo. You have done a lot of effort, preparation for this event, at truly it was a success. Making sure that every bit, every segment of it must run smoothly as much as you can. All I know is the time is
right. We're not alone. You are now a certified couples of Christ today. So, sabi nga, as you now, you are now entering a new chapter of your life as husband and wife. At always put God first at the middle of your married life. So congratulations, you know.
Stands for, of course, unity or understanding, di ba? Sa relasyon, nag-aaway. Pero, this is the challenge. At the end of the day, kailangan solve ang pinag-aawayan ninyo. Nothing left to give.
Everybody, it's been a wonderful night, especially to witness two people so true in love to each other. And, well, yung kala ko dati yung magkasama kami ni Gary, sabay kami matutulog sa kwarto, magkatabi kami. Kala ko, sino na lang bibigay sa amin, kami na, pero yung pala yung mangyayari. I found a girl.
Beautiful and sweet. Gary and Aiki, we believe in forever. Pwede bang mag-reveal? We met one of the exes of Gary, pero sabi namin siguro there are, may purpose ang may kapal. Kasi ngayon kita na niya ngayon or nandito na si Destiny. So that's Aiki. Sabi namin mas no, nandiyan talaga ang pinaka. Okay? Everything nandiyan kay Aiki. So stay sweet and live life to the fullest. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms,
barefoot on the grass. Next is letter S. Sincerity. Sinseridad sa buhay may asawa. Always put in your minds, in your hearts, that you already a married person, a married man, and a married woman. Sinceridad sa buhay, may asawa. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than
okay, just buenas noches con ustedes todos. Especialmente con el tata, el nana de Aiki, el pati, el hermano, dos man hermano. Tapini kami gracias que i-accepta sila kung mi hermano. Kumuun pa mi unong pamilya di Akman. So, gracias ngayon.
Tito Gary is gonna and Tita Aiki is gonna save the love heart. And when we go back to Kuwait, you can come to our flat anytime. And maybe in the future, you will become three now. Because of the, maybe you will have like a daughter or a son. And Tito Gary, thank you for sending the video of the birthday video about me. I like your effort. And the last word I have to say is congratulations.
Kasabihan sa mag-asawa, give and take. Ang masabi ko lang talaga sa inyo, pagbutihan nyo, sarili nyo. Pinasok nyo yan, hindi yun parang kanin na iluluwa pag napasok. Ako kahit napasok ako, hindi ko mailuwa eh. Ang pagmamahalan, huwag nyong kalimutan. Yun ang pinaka-importante sa buhay ng mag-asawa. Tingnan mo kami ni mamin mo. Oh, kahit puro duda siya, huwag aamin. Basta pagbutihan niyo lang ang pagsasama niyo para makamta niyo ang forever. Ayan. Every part of my heart I'm giving out.
Every song on my lips I'm singing out. Aiki, ang masasabi ko sa iyo, syempre mahalin mo si Gary. And Gary, love Aiki as you love yourself. As long as you are still alive with life, love Aiki. Kasi for us, it's marriage is a lifetime. It's not only now. It's forever. I believe in forever.
Sana Gary, baka mamahalin mo ang aking pamangkin si Aiki. Alam mo, mahal-mahal namin yan. Tinitingalan ng kanyang mga pinsan, inspirasyon ng kanyang mga pinsan, kung anong sabihin, ayan si Ate Aiki. Kaya sana yung trust lagay ninyo lagi sa center ng inyong pagmamahalan.
I just can't explain kung ano ang nararamdaman ko ngayon, but one thing for sure, I'm ready to stay with you forever. God knows how I prayed hard na dumating ang tamang tao sa buhay ko. And you were there patiently waiting. You came in the right place at the right time.
Next one is letter E, stands for time. Hindi dapat mawala ang oras. Kahit mag-asawa na kayo ngayon, kailangan mayroon pa rin oras sa isa't isa. That is your obligation starting today.
Mahal, you are the only man in my life. And today, as I walk down the aisle, I sincerely commit my whole self to you in front of God, our family, and friends.
Nakita tayo sa simbahan, magtatapos tayo sa simbahan.
Gary and Aiki, congratulations and best wishes, more luck and good health, and God bless always and guide you always. Congratulations again.
Always remember that I'm here always, and my family also, your nanay. Kahit anong problema, pagsubok na dumating sa buhay nyo, always remember na ang tatay nyo laging nandito. Kahit medyo magkaedad lang tayo. So, hindi dito natatapos yung pagiging godfather ko. Whatever na problema, kailangan nyo, hanggit kaya ko, andito lang ako. Mahal ko kayong dalawa.
You are my best friend, my partner in crime, my travel buddy, my number one critic, my supporter, my God's gift, my answered prayer. You are my soulmate. I love you, mahal ko, my baby loves, yesterday, today, forever, and always.
Felt this strong. Our dreams are young and we